You mean the stars.
That's the thing. I've charted stars, and they're always constant. But these? They appear every year on my birthday, Mother. Only on my birthday. And I can't help but feel like they're meant for me. I need to see them, Mother. And not just from my window, in person. I have to know what they are.
You want to go outside? Why, Rapunzel? Look at you, as fragile as a flower. Still a little sapling, just a sprout. You know why we stay up in this tower.
I know, but...
That's right, to keep you safe and sound, yeah. Guess I always knew this day was coming. Knew that soon you'd want to leave the nest. Soon, but not yet.
But
shh, trust me, pet. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Listen to your mother. It's a scary world out there. Mother knows best. One way or another, something will go wrong. I swear. Ruffians, thugs, poison ivy, quicksand, cannibals and snakes, the plague.
No,
yes,
but...
also large bugs, men with pointy teeth, and stop no more. You'll just upset me. Mother's right here. Mother will protect you. Darling, here's what I suggest. Skip the drama, stay with Mama. Mother knows best. Mother knows best. Take it from your mumsy. On your own, you won't survive. Sloppy, underdressed, immature, clumsy, please. They'll eat you up alive. Gullible, naive, positively grubby, ditzy, and a bit, well, vague. Plus, I believe, getting kind of chubby. I'm just saying, 'cause I love you. Mother understands. Mother's here to help you. All I have is one request. Rapunzel?
Yes?
Don't ever ask to leave this tower again.
Yes, Mother.
Oh, I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most.
Don't forget it. You regret it. Mother knows best.
Ta-ta! I'll see you in a bit, my flower.
I'll be here.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. This is bad. This is very, very bad. This is really bad. They just can't get my nose right.
Who cares?
Well, it's easy for you to say. You guys look amazing. All right, okay, give me a boost, and I'll pull you up.
Give us the satchel first.
What? I can't believe that after all we've been through together, you don't trust me? Ouch.
Now help us up, pretty boy.
Sorry. My hands are full.
What? Rider! Retrieve that satchel at any cost!
Yes, sir!
We got him now, Maximus!
Come on, Fleabag, forward! No, no, stop it! Stop it!
Give it to me!
Alone at last.
Okay, 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 I've got a person in my closet. I've got a person in my closet. I've got a person in my closet! Too weak to handle myself out there, huh, Mother? Well, tell that to my frying pan.
Rapunzel! Let down your hair!
One moment, Mother.
I have a big surprise.
I do too.
Oh, I bet my surprise is bigger.
I seriously doubt it.
I brought back parsnips. I'm going to make hazelnut soup for dinner. Your favorite surprise!
Well, Mother, there's something I want to tell you.
Oh, Rapunzel, you know I hate leaving you after a fight, especially when I've done absolutely nothing wrong.
Okay, I've been thinking a lot about what you've said earlier.
I hope you're not still talking about the stars.
Floating lights, and yes, I'm leading up to that.
Because I really thought we dropped the issue, sweetheart.
No, Mother, I'm just saying, you think I'm not strong enough to handle myself out there.
Oh, darling, I know you're not strong enough to handle yourself out there.
But if you just...
Rapunzel, we're done talking about this.
Trust me!
Rapunzel!
I know what
Rapunzel.
I'm... Rapunzel! Oh, come on!
Enough with the lights, Rapunzel! You are not leaving this tower! Ever!
Great. Now I'm the bad guy.
All I was gonna say, Mother, is that... I know what I want for my birthday now.
And what is that?
New paint. The paint made from the white shells you once brought me.
Well, that is a very long trip, Rapunzel. Almost 3 days' time.
I just thought it was a better idea than the stars.
You're sure you'll be all right on your own?
I know I'm safe as long as I'm here.
I'll be back in 3 days' time. I love you very much, dear.
I love you more.
I love you most.
Okay.
Is this hair?
Struggling is pointless.
Huh?
I know why you're here, and I'm not afraid of you.
What?
Who are you? And how did you find me? Who are you? And how did you find me?
I know not who you are, nor how I came to find you. But may I just say... Hi. How you doing? The name's Flynn Rider. How's your day going? Huh?
Who else knows my location, Flynn Rider?
All right, Blondie.
Rapunzel.
Gesundheit. Here's the deal. I was in a situation, gallivanting through the forest. I came across your tower, and where is my satchel?
I've hidden it. Somewhere you'll never find it.
It's in that pot, isn't it? Would you stop that?
Now it's hidden, where you'll never find it. So, what do you want with my hair? To cut it?
What?
Sell it?
No! Listen, the only thing I want to do with your hair is to get out of it. Literally.
Wait, you don't want my hair?
Why on earth would I want your hair? Look, I was being chased, I saw a tower, I climbed it. End of story.
You're telling the truth?
Yes.
I know I need someone to take me. I think he's telling the truth, too. Doesn't have fangs. But what choice do I have? Okay, Flynn Rider. I'm prepared to offer you a deal.
Deal?
Look this way. Do you know what these are?
You mean the lantern thing they do for the princess?
Lanterns? I knew they weren't stars. Well, tomorrow evening, they will light the night sky with these lanterns. You will act as my guide. Take me to these lanterns and return me home safely. Then, and only then, will I return your satchel to you. That is my deal.
Yeah.